X Beamer on the beat, baby.
MJ, right?
Yes,
please, can I start a trip?
Oh, young queen, you can't see yeah.
Where I'm going, you go straight, then you turn right, then you turn left, right, then you turn right again, right?
Please, can I use the GPS? I think that would be better.
No, GPS don't work in my area.
Yeah, please, it works because I think that would be better because your direction is giving.
No, my direction I'm giving is simple to the place.
The GPS would be better.
Please, GPS is not better than me giving you direction.
Daddy,
so
please,
you turn the runabout, then you go straight. Then you turn your U-turn on your left-hand side. Then you take the road.
Please, can I use the GPS? I think that would be better. Your direction is giving me a problem.
All right, go.
Daddy, please, I want you to help me out with the direction.
Oh, my GPS is giving me a problem. Please, can you help me out with the direction?
Your network is giving you a problem.
Yes, Daddy, it's giving me.
And you want me
to give you direction.
Give you direction. Okay. Go straight, You see the road that is in front of you? Yeah, you pass through my missing tooth. Make sure that X is in the equation. Why about 2X? Plus 2 minus 3, anyone will see. Then you make X the subject of the equation. Where tan theta is equal to pi r squared, where you will not use the almighty formula. In this equation, you make the collapse.
Get up.
Oh, yeah.